To access the hidden menu, first turn the ignition on. Make sure the dual option is enabled. Press and hold the AC and windshield button simultaneously. When the climatronic hidden menu starts up, the LEDs on the panel will flash. Select the main channel using the driver's temperature knob. Select a sub-channel using the airflow buttons. Read the current channel on the left display and its value on the right. To exit the hidden menu, press AC button. You will find in the description of the video a list with some channel functions. Thank you for watching. If it was useful, don't forget to hit like and subscribe buttons. If you have any questions, you can leave a comment below and I will try to answer all of you.